This is about when shit goes pear-shaped. And if you aren't or never have been a rock bottom, then good luck.
Tommy has a bench confirmed, honestly.
But remember that one day shit might just start crumbling. Your bird might fuck off or you might lose your job. It's when that happens that what I'm talking about will feel much more important to you. So if you ain't feeling it, just be thankful that things are cool in your world. Respect to BC.